Hey Crush, here's your first video of the week. A lot of announcements in today's video. We have a lot of stuff going on, especially next Saturday. So I'm gonna go over that. The workout's pretty straightforward today, so most of this video is gonna be announcements. Please listen, especially if you have interest in either the Crush holiday party, Christmas party next weekend, or the Gift of Fitness is what it's being called. That's being put on by FaithRx. So first, announcements. One, next Saturday, there's two things going on next Saturday. First is normal class schedule, 7 a.m., 9 a.m., normal Saturday class schedule. But the workout's gonna be a 12 days of Christmas workout. It has some running in it. Looking at the forecast right now, that's not the best for running. But anyway, it's a 12 days of Christmas workout. If you go to the Gift of Fitness website, you can see the workout kind of, sort of. I think they had like an RX option and a scaled option, and they had a bunch of different RX plus options. They have like 7 or 8 options for this workout. I took it and kind of modified it to one that I think that fits our gym, that suits our gym. For one, I got rid of 12 rope climbs. You would do 12 total. I thought that most people aren't gonna do that. So I got rid of some of that. We do have rope climbs coming up this month, but not on Saturday. So it's 12 days of Christmas workout. It's for the Gift of Fitness. This is the one I've kind of talked about where you could donate toys. They've switched away from donating toys into donating money. You can donate money and it goes towards helping those, there's like Steve's Club and some other places that are charity or nonprofit type places that help, whether it's addicts or people that can't afford fitness, lower income people, etc. It helps them. So the donations go towards that. The way you donate is via the website. It's hands, H-A-N-D-S, dot FaithRx, RX, with a D, so FaithRxd.org/team/332. So anyway, it's on the announcements when you come to the gym, or if you want not to donate, please message me. I can give you the link. It's also gonna be on the website. I'll put it up on Facebook several times. There's plenty of ways to donate. 7 a.m. and 9 a.m. next week, 12 days of Christmas workout, normal class schedule. It's a workout that I'm looking at, it's gonna take at least a half an hour, if not 45, 50 minutes. It's gonna be a longer workout. It'd be a good workout, and it's for donations for good cause. The Aurora chapter just made one team for all the Aurora chapters, so it's not a Crush team, it's just for Aurora. Anyway, that's the first part. Next part, next Saturday from 7 to 11 p.m. Susie has been gracious enough to let us use her house to host the party. She has a great setup, she has a nice basement. It's perfect for getting together and having a good time. It's gonna be at her place. Please RSVP to me. It's on the 12th, so next Saturday, 7 to 11. So if you're night owls, I wanna go somewhere else, maybe we can organize something to go do something else, but it's 7 to 11. We'll provide hors d'oeuvres and some alcohol. My wife Lisa, she had a great idea of like making like a punch bowl kind of thing, so I think I'm gonna make a couple of those. I'll bring some Trulies, I'll bring some beer, I'll bring some alcohol, so alcohol will be provided. The White Elephant gift exchange will be at 8 o'clock. Some people ask me like price limits. There's not really a price limit. Don't go spending 30 or 40 or 50 bucks by any means. You can either have some fun with it and bring something funny or bring something good, whatever. I would spend no more than like 20 bucks, 25 at the very most. You could buy something for $10 and it'd be good enough, right? Just come and have something, it'd be a good time. Some good ideas from Susie. One, bring 6 $1 bills for left, right, center. It's a fun game. We'll get some of that going. Come dressed in your Christmas attire, like Christmas sweaters, Christmas pajamas, whatever. And then if we can, I'll give you the address. If you can carpool, please carpool. That just lessens the amount of traffic in front of her place. Again, she's being nice enough to let us use it. We're not using the gym because of we don't want to draw extra attention to the gym. Please RSVP to me by Wednesday or Thursday at the latest, so I can accommodate and plan for the hors d'oeuvres and the drinks and whatnot. Again, that's next Saturday from 7 to 11. Last announcement is if you buy any Ascent products this month, whether it's a bag of protein or a bag of pre-wad, you're entered in to win one of the really nice shaker bottles. This is a really cool bottle. I have one. There's like 4 or 5 people at the gym that got one last time when we did this. My best example of how sweet this bottle is the first time I used it, I made my pre-workout, my during workout shake the night before is what I usually do, and I put it in the refrigerator. I used tap water and put it in the refrigerator thinking it would be cold overnight. When I went to go drink it the next morning, it was still warm tap water even though it sat in the refrigerator all night. These things, it does a pretty amazing job keeping their drinks cold or keeping them hot. I can get it open really quick. It's kind of cool how the shaker thing on the inside, it's like a little ball that's in here that mixes it, so it's not an actual shaker bottle in here. Oh, there's a packet though. So if you want to use it for coffee, something like that, you could definitely use it for something along those lines too. It's a really cool bottle, but, and it's metal. So if you buy any Ascent products this month, you get entered in to win one of these. There's four, I have four to give away, so you have a lot of opportunity to win one. All right, sorry for all the announcements. I'm gonna put more on Facebook as we go for the month. So for today's workout, Monday's workout, pretty straightforward, max effort Monday. 1 minute max box jumps, 1 minute max pull-ups, 1 minute max calories on the bike, 1 minute max toes to bar, 1 minute rest. So when I wrote this, obviously the box jumps, you're only gonna be able to get so many, go hard on that bike. The pull-ups and toes to bar for most people are gonna be almost kind of rest because you can't do a minute of pull-ups, you can't do a minute of toes to bar. You're gonna be coming off those bars and kind of resting a little bit, and then obviously you have a minute of rest on top of that. So it's 200 volts where you can really go hard and get yourself out of breath, the box jumps and the calories on the bike, and then the pull-ups and the toes to bar, get as many as you can. 5 rounds of that, so it's a 25-minute workout. That is your workout, pretty straightforward. Again, make some notes for next Saturday. If you have any questions about next Saturday, let me know. I'd be happy to answer. Have a good week.